Dude, my back. Now, we're not done building like I said last time, but I'm getting there. Because I've done all the research that we need. Tried some slime production, slime refinement. I've never really gotten that to work, but who knows? It might work this time. Now, that sink down here. Not doing much if people walk through here. So, might have to move that, build another one. So there's two things we can do. We can go for this. Which is algae. So, we can go over here. Try to get these guys. And that'll give us some water as well. So that's what I'm gonna try to do, even though it's riddled with germs. There is a clear path here, though. So that's where we need to go. Take the shortcut down here, or we could go through here. We're gonna need the bad water to run right here, so I think we should go through here. Which means back to 7. Let's start digging. Tile it all the way. But I think we're gonna need mesh tiles here. Germs are gonna stay away. So it's good, there's nothing that'll crumble here. So we use mesh tiles. Thank you. very least. So I'm gonna try that. Unsigned research, unsigned. We're gonna need the digger. But Ruby can go straight there. Traffic here though. Got two deodorizers here. Might as well put one here. But I think this is a bit better. It's gonna consume water though. Some degree. Once this is up and running, we'll get rid of these cans. Can start this up. The showers are operational. Gonna need this to start pretty soon. Which means I'm gonna have to get algae distillers. Probably gonna produce heat. Right? Mm-hmm. But we're gonna need to operate them. So maybe we should put them up here. Get to the algae though. Or the slime. So transport the slime. I'm gonna scrub some stuff. Thank you. that's gonna be wet. Can't very well put a door in there, can we? So we're gonna need another floor. The water's gonna rise up here. And we should wait with the tiles until this is dug. From there we can get that two more high. It's gonna be water. Gonna have to put tiles here. And then make... that's a tricky one. How do you keep the water flowing without getting the gases? Because I don't want this coming out. Good for now. Let's see, cracker, barometer, buff, cornmeal, bird, germ resistant. Dig farm art, can't research. That's pretty good. Concerned about the oxygen, though. Just go for it. Thank you. builders. They're still building. I'm gonna need ore scrubbers though. Do anything to slime, does it? I don't need chlorine. Thank you. that to get refined metals. Generates 400 watts. That's not a lot. That's 800. Gonna do something. Not a whole heck of a lot, but something. This there isn't all that good right now. One, two, three. Boom. Fine. Put that there. Solves this problem. Doesn't have a job. Joshua? Big farm art. just for now. So that they can get a little bit better. What about the last one though? An interest for that. Gonna be running this all the way. So all the time. We've got 6 duplicates. That should hold us for a long while. Could get this water to trickle down. Up to this. I think this is overexerted. Close to, let's see, 120. Got some lights. 360. Before the wires go haywire. Right? Yeah. 1,000. There's nothing else hooked up to that. So you could do this one on that. Is this creating a blockage? Should I move this over there? Maybe. That goes out. This is just staying full, and that goes out all the way. So that is probably blocking it. Which means we gotta deconstruct that. We need to lay some new plumbing. Jeremy, though. So you gotta boil it to get rid of the germs. So taking a shower is not gonna be much point now, is it? So maybe we can close this off. Say how much these produce. Not really. Dirt. this at 5 priority, that's fine. That creates a little bit more oxygen. It'll keep us going. You're not working full time, are you? Okay, the artist is up and running. Textile loom and stuff like that. And sanitizer. I need the bleach stone for that. So this is only going to drain the power out of this when it's in use. Which is fine. I'm not going to use it all that much, I think. That's going to give me a little more oxygen. It's gonna hopefully fill it up with water and it's gonna squeeze it out there. If this produces water. If not, it's just gonna be gas. So, let's put the manual airlock right there. 500 kilograms in this. This one. I probably can't hook that up there because that'll cause some issues. Maybe that'll work. It should. That's the intake. Dumas. Couldn't do it there. I'm gonna need a bridge. Should be ...26,000 kilocalories. That sounds good. We've got 1823. Three of these guys are... or four. Mine doesn't count towards the food, that's the oxygen. was just pinning to keep the lights on and power these. Isn't that right? Mm-hmm. That is strange. Get rid of these. So we can terrible germ buildup. There's one of these in there. Probably not going to do all that much. Weird because you don't have any cords. disperses heat all over the area, right? Probably. I did it for the decor. What do you have in here that's rotten? Can't be both in the floors. And not indoors. Not gonna be pretty. Kilograms of refined metal. Something we've never tried. Germ sensors. Now, I guess that's sort of a switch, right? So if I use this here, on these pipes, that up to the heater. I'll have it probably. Then I could heat that up when there's too many germs in there. And that would boil the water, get rid of the germs in there. Maybe. Not sure how. This needs power that's coming in there. down, though. Why is that? These have a doubling sequence, don't they? Keep going down, and then at some point they double. Something like that. I need fresh water for this, though. Do I? I don't think so. It's just fresh water coming back. Well, so I put fresh water in here. That's a good idea. Get rid of some germs, maybe. Maybe. Probably not, though. There's tons of germs in here anyway. Keep it for now. There. Do I want a deodorizer in here? It's gonna spill down. It's gonna produce bad air, polluted air. Oh, gonna excrete coal. Can't have that. Because that produces carbon dioxide. Let's see, there's a rowan and nails. Somebody kill me. So the heat's gonna transfer over here, give or take. This is not down, it's gonna stay there. Go over here. Right, well, we got the metal refinery up. Means we can make the textile room. Yes, we can. Now we're entering new territory. Fabricate on temperature. Textile room can be used to spin reed fiber into clothing. NeXuS can be filled with oxygen to allow duplicates to safely enter inhabited areas. Marks the threshold when duplicates must change into an atmosuit and must be built next to an atmosuit dock. Can be rotated before construction. A check one must have an atmosuit dock built. Perhaps it's changing to signal passing by. Docks can refill atmosuits with air or empty them. This is all we need. How much power do you need? 480 watts. Might as well put you down here while I got the power. Because why not? Thank you. refined metal, 400 kilograms of copper. The ability to walk into germ land, doesn't it? Reed fiber. Insulation is 50. Against heat. That's nice. What about germs? So, marks a threshold where duplicates must change into an element. Okay, must be built next to an atmos suit. Can we rotate in construction? Jigma must have an atmos suit dot built on the opposite side of its arrow faces. So it's gotta be at the end then. Intake. nothing polluting in here. Right. Which means gas pump. Go digging. Iron ore. That'll do the trick. No germs. That'll go when it's ready to go. This is low priority. Whenever it's got power, it'll work. I need to put a 7 on. Oh, it should be a 7. That is more like a... 6. 7. Save that. I hope this works. Don't know what else is there. Actually will. But I guess we can find that out in the next episode, right? What do you think? That'll be good enough. What is this? Immune system 100. Goody, goody. Germs. It's just in the water. Slime block. And some water germs. How did that happen? Means we're gonna be pumping in germs. into the exosuits. That's not cool. Might need another one of these here. That uses water. Should be the same thing over here. No, it seems like it's coming from this one. I could make an ore scrubber. Or not. Either way is fine. Nothing interesting on the edges here. Something here. Don't really care. It's geysers I want. Renewable resources and stuff. Alright. Bye bye.